find another way in. Wait. What is that? Oh, no.
We might have a problem. Yeah, we definitely have a problem.
Warden! Warden! You heard Marcus. We find another way in. Wait. What is that? No.
We might have a problem. Yeah, we definitely have a problem.
Warden! Throwing grenade! Frag out! You heard Marcus. We find another way in. Wait. What is that? No.
We might have a problem. Yeah, we definitely have a problem.
Warden! Warden! Shock trap! You heard Marcus. We find another way in. Wait. What is that? Oh, no.
We might have a problem.
find another way in. Wait. What is that?
We might have a problem. Yeah, we definitely have a problem.
Warden! You heard Marcus. We find another way in. Wait. What is that? No.
We might have a problem. Yeah, we definitely have a problem.
Warden! You heard Marcus. We find another way in. Wait. What is that? No.
We might have a problem. Yeah, we definitely have a problem.
Warden!
What's a warden doing here?
A warden means the swarm's looking to turn this place into a hive. Oh, shit. Let's just find what we're looking for and get out of here.
Let's see where this leads. It leads absolutely nowhere.
Open this, Jack. back into the main building. Shit! Del! Jubies!
Let's take him out!
Something. Help me lift it.
Squeak through, buddy. You too. Okay, those are definitely not stasis decks. But what the hell are they?
Not good. I can tell you that. Reject. Let's take it out. Quietly. Thank you. other side.
Thank you.
Push this open. That didn't feel great.
Jack, give us light.
Hey, kid, how's it going?
Perfect timing, Marcus. Well, no lab or stasis tanks, but we're in some kind of prison cell.
Prison? You're seeing stuff I never did. From what I heard, Niall Sampson, the scientist who ran that place, using the children of emulsion poisoned miners for experiments.
He imprisoned and experimented on children?
I warned you about what you learned there. You can ask him yourself.
Wait, what? How is he still alive?
He preserved himself as an AI construct. Find the lab. Find Niles.
Hey, Marcus. Did the COG know what this Niles guy was doing?
They shut him down. Eventually. Stuff like this is why I never trusted the COG. Not even when my wife was running it.
See what you can do, Jack. Looks like Niles had a favorite test subject. Observation room. They were watching this kid. This is disgusting. All of it.
Yeah. Those poor kids.
Marcus, who was this Niles? What exactly was he doing?
Over my pay grade. But it had something to do with the Locust, which means it has something to do with you.
Marcus, we found the lab.
Good, but you're gonna want to avoid those tanks.
Why? What's in them?
The early and angry fruits of Niall's labor. They're called sires. Last time I saw them, they were a little moody.
Moody? Great.
Just find Niall's. He should be close.
beginning to think Niles wasn't a nice guy. Come on. I think I'm ready to meet this Niles creep.
So, you got any idea what you're gonna ask this guy? You know, about your, connection thing?
I think I might ask about the whole imprisoned children thing first.
Okay.
And then, what does all this have to do with me? Marcus, we made it.
Look for a switch to activate his AI construct. Then, put on your tinfoil hats.
Marcus, that didn't work. What?
Listening.
That's Niles, all right. Still batshit after all these years.
Jack, get over here and pull whatever files you can.
Oh, hello, naughty fellow.
Hey, is Jack gonna get some weird virus plugged into the sink?
I don't know. Just hose him down when you're done.
Oh, shit. Most of the files are corrupt, but several of them mention something called Kadar. That mean anything to you?
No.
It does to me. I'll have Baird take a look.
What was that?